President Akufo-Addo has inaugurated a 15-member Beyond the Return Steering Committee here in Accra. The committee is mandated to design and implement effective strategies to boost trade and investment cooperation, skills and technology transfer between Ghana and the African diaspora to achieve the Beyond the Return objective.
Members are also to design and implement effective strategies to encourage tourism. They are expected to also coordinate interaction between the Ministry of Tourism, Arts and Culture and the Tourism Authority to remove constraints to tourism in Ghana.
Tourism in Ghana, in Africa, West Africa, we are number three. You can't accept that. We are behind Senegal and Gambia. It's not acceptable. We want, by close of 2024, to be number one tourism destination in Africa.
Co-chair of the committee and Minister for Finance, Ken Ofori-Atta, promised members will work to ensure more Africans in the diaspora find Ghana attractive enough to want to return and stay.
Obviously, the 400 years have come. And as you can see from this, prosperity should come to us as we right the wrongs of the past. So we commit to working very hard to make this as successfully as it can ever be.
President Akufo-Addo encouraged the steering committee to bring their rich expertise to bear in achieving objectives.
Ghana's rich and diversified cultural and tourist assets. Ghana being ranked as the most peaceful and stable country in West Africa. And Ghana's historic Pan-African vocation are unique selling points to attract many more international tourists into the country and provide the foundation for the success of the Beyond the Return initiative. I'm thus charging members of this committee, chaired by the far-sighted Minister for Tourism, Arts and Culture, Ibrahim Mohamed Awal, with the versatile Minister for Finance, Ken Ofori-Atta, amongst his members, to bring their rich expertise to bear on the activities of the committee to achieve its objects.
Beyond the Return is a 10-year project under the theme A Decade of African Renaissance 2020 to 2030 and is built on 7 pillars. It will provide a platform for engagement among the people of African descent wherever they may currently be living. The core of the project is the tourism drive and the invitation to the global African family to visit and experience Ghana.